Every day, viruses, malware, and other programs pose threats to our national security.
Software reverse engineering, or SRE, is a crucial skill for cybersecurity professionals, software developers, and security auditors to help wage battle against these threats.
One of the most powerful and versatile SRE tools was created by NSA and released to the public in 2019.
It's called Ghidra.
Ghidra is a framework designed to augment the SRE process and allows cross-platform examination of code.
Users no longer spend their valuable time manually reverse engineering the code. They can now focus on understanding what the program does and how it does it.
Ghidra users have the power to uncover the vulnerabilities and gain insight into the intent of the code.
March 2024 is the fifth anniversary of Ghidra's public release, and it's been downloaded over 1 million times by government agencies, academia, and private corporations.
Every day, Ghidra is used to detect and defend against countless threats to sensitive government and military computer systems.
Since its inception, Ghidra has been continuously enhanced with over 25 updates.
These updates feature improvements from both the Ghidra team and open source developers.
A new innovative feature will be released soon. It's called BSIM, or Behavioral Similarity.
While Ghidra translates bytes back into source code, BSIM looks at the source code for structural similarities to other source code.
Those similarities provide clues for a user to interpret and tell a story about the code's origin.
Modern devices now contain gigabytes of code.
BSIM lets users assess and compare the code that is actually in a system to what is supposed to be in there. This provides an indication of the code's integrity or if it has been tampered with.
We are very excited to bring this feature to the public in a future update.
And we hope you join us on the journey to protect all of our networks from those who intend to do us harm. Working together, we can help make our country's data more secure than ever.
Visit ghidra-sre.org to get involved in the diverse and powerful Ghidra community.